This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix verification code not coming on Twitter. So if you're trying to reset your Twitter account password, or if you're trying to enable two-factor authentication but the verification code not coming from Twitter, just follow these solutions to fix this problem. The first solution is enable your location. Go to settings and search for location. All you have to need, just enable your location service and then try again to send the verification code. And the second thing is make sure your SIM is enabled. Make sure to access the SIM you are using on your Twitter. And if you're still getting the same problem, then open your browser and type Twitter support and open contact us and tap on the search box and type here 2FA and you will get this option here, problem with 2FA. So tap on it. And here, tap on this first box and select I need to regain access to my Twitter account, and tap on the second drop down and select I'm having a problem authenticating my account, and give your Twitter account username and describe that you are not getting any verification code from Twitter, and submit this form and hope Twitter will send you the verification code via the email you provided. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.